There we go. Alright, let's do this for real this time.
Thanks for downloading the Dead Space 3 demo. We have three features for you today. You can experience all the classic Dead Space thrills in single-player mode as the main character, Isaac Clarke, or, for the first time, you can team up with a friend and experience our seamless drop-in, drop-out co-op and see how the story and dialogue change from single-player. Also, don't skip the weapon crafting room. You can use it to modify the weapons you find in the game or create weapons of your own from the scavenged materials you've gathered. We've front-loaded the bench with just some of the items that you could scavenge in your game. We hope you enjoy the demo, and thanks for checking it out.
You're welcome, lady.
I'm guessing this is not how the game starts.
Here's a little prompt, and let's go.
Not in space, I guess. Let's press back. Of course. Ooh, they've loaded me up with a lot of med packs.
No health, I didn't realize it.
Okay. That's pretty easy. Inventory, mission objectives, database, all these things.
Stretch onward.
never seen anything on this game. Like, the little bit they showed at E3 through the demo is going on. I don't know what's going on in Isaac's life. I've played all the other games, but it's been a while. I've watched them coming out. Obviously, we're going to need a lot of ammo. Yeah, that's true. Though I've been in a suit, it's pretty warm, so... I already did that! Alright, cool. I'm not doing that. I'm doing it. Get off the screen. Press B. Love the music. Listen to that. Well. I guess that container is decided to leave us. Can you guys hear me okay? Am I a little loud or a little soft? Whoa! Jeez. I was like, I can't see anymore. I need to use my little line. Nope. Stasis isn't low, and I don't know how to use it. I don't like the snow where they can, like, suddenly make it so that you can't see at all. What the? Why? Maybe they're just gonna pick me now. I also need to find out. Good! Glad you came. Stasis recharge with aim stasis. Oh. That makes it easy. This look all right. Hope so. I care about picking everything up. It's not like it's going to save the game. I'm sure this isn't the opening of the game. So probably near the beginning of most things, but they wouldn't have saved. No, it's not. This is the beginning of the demo. All that's happened, Vic, is, for people that are just joining, is, like, I was walking along a road much like this, and then there was a guy that popped out, like a regular guy. So, not much has happened. Nothing revolutionary. It's just basically making sure you know how to shoot, aim, you know, switch. Oh, that was stupid, but whatever. Faster when aiming, so it's gonna oh, quick time events. Hey. This is where I crash landed. Here's the best place, but at least there's some sort of civilization. Almost positive that there's going to be some sort of enemy very soon. Fine. Oh, look at that. Wonder if I can turn. It's really bloody. I can't wait either. Usually a game that I pick up. Whoa! Let's see if this works. Point. Yeah. Stupid thing. Again, I actually did not expect you that time. Oh, there's another one. Shouldn't have done that. Oh no, can I roll? Nope. I rolled earlier. Shoot your head off. I don't know. I don't like the looks of this. Wide open spaces. Long walk. Open the door! Stasis Grab. I thought that said Connect Grab for a second.
Aim and press. What is that?
B? Oh, aim. See how this works. Military engine, Tesla core, restart of frame, basis support.
Open to bench.
The weapon crafting, they need to build new weapons to modify your card. Awesome, weapon parts can be accessed here. Blueprints, they need to build weapons from recipes you have found or have received from the core. Use the weapon upgrades menu to add upgrade circuits to your weapons. Craft items menu to use a safety manager. Good. Alright. If you've ever played Dead Space, you know how all this works. I like the amount of tutorials I have here. Upper tool. Combine tools and tips to modify how it fires. Okay. Lower tool. Most weapons support a lower tool. Was I even using that? Let's see. Attachment 1. No attachments. Do I have any? Basis support. Alright, why not? Lower tool rotator. Oh, yeah. So you obviously pick up all these things when you're playing. I like it. I'm not gonna fool with it that much right now. See if I can make a new weapon. Scanner frame, Tesla core. Look at that, I made a weapon. Military engine. There you go. Let's see if my new gun, how it works. Done. Boom. I made a weapon that they expect you to make. Remember what that's called, like the line in the last game where I had like a five round thing. Oh, here's the blueprints. Alright, well that's how it does it. how it works for those that wanted to look. There's your little preview. Let's move on back to the action. Guess we're not going up there yet. Oh, hi there. Shoot limbs to dismember enemies. Okay. Boom! How do you like me now? Let me know. Alright, obviously this gun is not the best gun to shoot limbs. Oh, snap. Yeah. Whoa. Oh, shoot. Okay, good. I wonder if I can go all the way down there. This one for me. Let's take a vote. Who thinks I should go down there? I think I should go all the way down there. Something else I'm not going to waste my time. Could have done it by now. You guys are slow. I'm just going. But I know if I have to do it next time. Nope. Nothing there. I'll have to do it when we get the room.
Has a plan for all of you. When the time comes, you will be reborn. But for that to happen, Isaac Clarke must die. The future of our religion, of our very race, depends upon it. Stop him at any cost. Altman, be praised.
Not the fastest gun in the world, but it's mine.
Back up. Back up. There you go. Are you happy?
Okay, is that other dude dead yet? What the heck? Okay. Press left trigger. I don't have to press left trigger. I press left trigger to aim. Oh, click it. Don't hold it. Oh, okay. Alright. Well, that makes sense. Just an idiot. That's all it is. Glad that the parts of these boxes don't go flying like the box itself, because otherwise I just have no parts at all. They just fly off. Gonna die. Oh, Titus. Also, Dead Space never really... I mean, I like Dead Space, like, when it's really, like, dark, confined corners and stuff. This is pretty open. Thank you, door, for opening when I said open. Pays to explore in this game. Pays to explore. Good to know. I was just about to aim at that guy. Or I have to kill the thing, or they just keep coming back. Oh, shoot. Get off of me! Seriously! Thank you. Those are gonna suck. Already tell. Oh. Well, I guess we'll fight one of those in the main game. Well, I think that looks very similar to the one we fight in Dead Space 2.
What the hell?
Background right there, folks. Oh no! Oh no! Oh no! Why did I help them? Because it was hopeless. No chance. Yeah.
Alright, now that I'm good. Hope it's the stone again. It's in every game. Let it begin.
A giant drill blocking my way out. Maybe I can lower the safety gates.
Is that wise?
One way to find out.
What the hell? That's way too much going on now. Oh wait, I get it. Oh frick. Stop shooting at me. Dang it. Oh, what are those things? Oh, I don't like those at all. Oh no. Oh, I'm definitely dead. Oh, what the heck happened? Oh, dude. The thing. Okay, calm down. Die! Dude. Oh my gosh. Holy. Okay, hold on. What? Please save me from these alien things.
Fatal fault detected. All systems shutting down.
Okay. Alright, that got my blood pumped a little bit. Even if it wasn't scary in the horror sense, it was scary in the oh crap, I'm gonna die sense. Oh, there you go. Okay. So. stasis recharge. I'm out of health packs too. Threats of like jump out scares and creepy environments and disturbing. That wasn't disturbing, that was just adrenaline. Wonderful. Just great.
Come on! Are you fucking kidding me?
Yeah, that's what I was saying.
Move, Norton! Move!
I wonder what we're supposed to shoot. Oh! Oh! Okay, I was like, well, I can't really move away. Forgot it was a demo. I was like, just keep playing.
Pre-order at GameStop and get your exclusive weapon.
Well, that was fun!